A frenzy. 12th play. Touchdown drive on their opening possession. Jake Fromm on target. George Pickens, the true freshman. Fromm, time to the end zone. Better around it, incomplete. Looking for George Pickens.
Fromm is really good at throwing back shoulder throws where you kind of underthrow it on purpose. But Thompson did a great job. There was grabbing and pushing by both guys. Tyler Thompson did a great job getting his eyes on the football and making a play.
Don't use a timeout here. They still have two. Fromm to the end zone. Touchdown, George Pickens.
The combination route on the bottom of the formation. On the touchdown, watch the inside receiver hold this guy in the corner, and Pickens goes to the back of the end zone for the touchdown. Corner comes up one step. That's all Jake Fromm needed to see, and Pickens with the easy touchdown. It's a toughness, obviously.
Florida was an underdog at home against Auburn today and beat them. George Pickens the catch, Fromm right on target as usual.